guys, it's me, Sherry, with LiveLoveLatte.net. Thanks for joining me. I saw this $0 decorating challenge from House of Aqua. I thought about it and was looking around my house, and I decided that this is the corner of my master bedroom where my nightstand is that I want to redecorate for $0. And it looks like this. There's a little ledge there. This is next to my bed. To the left is the sitting area where my jewelry and my shoes boutique is. As you can see, this is my headboard. And here's my nightstand. So, you know, it's neat, nice and neat. But I knew there was something lacking. So I appreciate this challenge. Let me show you the after. Okay, here's the after of my $0 decorating challenge from House of Aqua. I put the bird painting that was on the brown wall here to the left, and I took the other one that was on my husband's side of the bed, and I put them together, one higher than the other. And the nice thing is this one has a long tail, so it kind of covers that space instead of just having the beige there. And I put the mirror back. I used to have that mirror there. I put it away and I put it back here. And I added some cherry blossom stems that I got from Michael's that I had in my shoe boutique area. This lamp was in another part of my bedroom, and that was from Lamps Plus. I kept my clock. Now, I've looked for other types of clocks. I do like digital. I like it to glow when it's dark so that I can see the time. And then I still have the charging station that was on clearance at Target. My two favorite pictures of my kids and me there. One of Sicily, then my favorite picture of me and the kids. And then I just switched out the candle that was on my husband's side of the bed. I gave the other one to Sicily in her room because I felt like it was too pink there with the pink cherry blossoms and a pink candle cover. It looked too pink. So I still have the same nightstand, and here on that little ledge I just put one large candle in the hurricane. With two things on that ledge, it looked too cluttered. It's just a small space. So that's it. Hope you... Oh, then another thing is I had shown you, yeah, that's my headboard, and there, now you can see it. That's Indonesian style. Now I do want one day when my handyman comes back for other projects is to make it higher, maybe like 2 feet higher, because I do have a high pointed ceiling here in this room on that wall where the headboard is. So if I put that up 2 more feet, I might add something here, maybe definitely something Southeast Asian. And maybe wood, I'm not sure. We'll see. But for now, that's how I've redecorated this space. I think it turned out great for me. It's nice to look at now at night. I've had this for a few days and was contemplating it, and I decided, yeah, I like this. So, you guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
Thanks for watching. LiveLoveLatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.